Paper Envy, Act 1. A light flashes on. Raccoon Fat stares aggressively at the audience. He begins his terrible monologue.
In a world where paper is king, I stand before thee a bidet peasant. In the ancient times, the great Sears catalog reigned supreme over the porcelain throne. But now, he who sits with bounty stands by God. It's day 7 of the quarantine, and I'm breaking both mentally and physically. But I tell thee, I will be a fool's jester no more. I will never again forsaken the angel soft rolls. So for today's project, you're gonna need the following. A WeMos board. You need another WeMos board. A photoresistor. Basic supplies like solder, tape, wire, and glue. Don't forget an alligator clip. And of course, an Alexa and whatever this thing is. Today, I'm also gonna be testing out the poor man's Dr. Octopus, also known as the KOTTO helping hands. My hands shake a bit because I'm a high functioning alcoholic and I'm just tired of taping stuff down. So we'll see if I like this or not. Link to the Amazon affiliate is down below. So this is the first WeMos that we're gonna be using. We're naming it the Toilet Transmitter Photoresistor, or Toilet TP for short. Essentially what we have here is a photoresistor, and we're gonna be putting toilet paper on top of it. And then eventually as the toilet paper unrolls, it gets more light, which will send the signal. The light is just representing the signal for you guys. We'll probably end up sending it to a few things and then see how it goes. So now we have two boards, not just the one board for the project. We have the toilet transmitter and the toilet receiver. The toilet TP, when it's sending a signal, it's gonna be blue. And when the toilet receiver receives a signal and sends it to my computer, it's going to be red. It's gonna have a red light right here. So let's go ahead and give it a try real quick. So to test this, I'm gonna use this random sheet of paper. As you can see, the light is not blue anymore. We lift it up.
Need more toilet paper.
Sends the signal to the Alexa. The light turns red. Signal to the computer.
I don't know how to set PC lights.
Shut up. So the coding's all done. It was pretty simple. Just to explain it really quickly, I found that most of you stopped listening at this point, so we're just gonna go through real quick. The toilet TP module consists of the photoresistor to the board. Sends a signal. It decides which signal it wants. Then it sends it to Cynric Pro as a doorbell signal. Then it activates the you-know-who, and essentially it sends the signal to another Cynric device, which is the toilet receiver. Then the toilet receiver sends serial data via USB, it'll be COM6 in my case, to the computer, and then C# goes through and runs its program. Now the big test that's coming up next is gonna be, how do we get this into toilet paper? So stay tuned and let's find out. So I did it, but it's scuff. It's scuff. Yeah. So I'm trying to practice social distancing. I'm doing the quarantine rules or whatever. I've been staying in my house. I didn't want to go get anything for this project. So I didn't go to like Lowe's or Home Depot or anything like that. Still no excuse for how bad it turned out. Honestly, the reason it probably sucks is my heart just wasn't in it. I'm super tired of talking about, hearing about, memeing about, joking about all of this just stuff about the virus. I don't need your hot take. I don't want to hear about it. Unless you are the CDC, honestly, don't talk to me. It's just so sad. I'd rather talk about something that's happy, like what games are you into these days? What TV shows are you watching, etc., etc. I just want dumb, normal conversation without worrying about my impending doom. I use YouTube to kind of escape life, and this was just kind of forcing the two things together, and I don't know, I just wanted to be done with it. It made it where I didn't even want to look at it. But it's done. The following scene of it working, I cut up in the spots, but just know it all happens at the same time. I just cut it up into spots because it's all happening at the same time. All right, so let's check it out. And here's the finished program. We're just gonna bring it over, click start listening to the sensor. Okay. So here's the final product. So once you run out of toilet paper, it'll send a notification.
We need toilet paper. Need more toilet paper. We need toilet paper.
And here it is, all at the same time.
Need more toilet paper. We need toilet paper.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
So thanks for watching. The next video is not going to include an Alexa, hopefully. So stay tuned. If it's what I think is like almost ready to be built, then you'll definitely want to watch. So hit that subscribe button. Really helps me out, helps me stay motivated. And everybody just stay safe out there, okay? Have a good one.
Lit bang.
That's perfect, no more tanks.
Okay, alright, I'll take your word.